This year, Beale Secondary School in London, Ontario, once again held the cardboard boat races. Students from all across Western Ontario came to compete to see who could build the best cardboard boat. The very second the announcer gave the okay, the room practically exploded with excitement. The teams rushed to get their materials ready and began work immediately. The building process went on for a long time, with students working tirelessly to complete their assignments. Finally, after what seemed like forever, the timer went off and the teams were forced to put down their tape and tools and shuffle upstairs to the pool area. The races started right away, and the entire pool area throbbed with energy. The rafters were filled with cheering students, parents, and teachers, all rooting for their individual schools. The team showed great sportsmanship, and some even cheered for other schools. All in all, the 2010-2011 cardboard boat races went off without a hitch. A special thanks goes out to 3M, Smurfit, and Skillswork for their material donations.